A very good evening, Team Zimbabwe, Team South Africa, and let us have a quick update about what is happening in South Africa so far. There is a shift happening, and we are now at 81.5%, and we promised to give you live updates about what is happening in the nation South Africa without fear or favor. And here is a quick update, quick. We are going to be live at around 9 p.m. That is where we are going to be live and give you the updated results. But at this point in time, as we are speaking, this is 8 p.m. This is 8 p.m. ANC is losing grip, where they've counted 81.5% from 75%. They've moved to 81.5%. And right now, as we speak, ANC has gone down to 41.37%. DA has gone down to 22.16%. The MK is gained to 13.06%, and the EFF is at 9.41%. They gained with a very small margin there. The EFF is still maintaining its position as of now, and the ANC has gone down. They have dealt with 18,983 out of 23,292, with some reports saying they still have some strongholds of the EFF not counted yet. They still have some strongholds of the MK not counted and considered yet. And also, they still have some strongholds of ANC not counted and considered as of yet. So this is 81.5%, and we are left with around, we are looking forward to have around 18%. Will the ANC make it to over 50%? In this left remaining period, or these remaining stations? I doubt, I do not see it happening. This is 81.5% completed so far, and things are not looking good for the ANC. They have lost this election. This election is gone to the opposition. If they continue like this, there is a great possibility that if the MK continues to gain, you will see ANC continuously losing. If ANC goes beyond 40%, then they are in trouble. So another analyst was talking about ANC failing to maintain the position of 41%. Otherwise, another person was talking about ANC finalizing on around 39%, somewhere there, which is going to be a very big embarrassment. If they go down to such levels, then they are doomed. At this point in time, it seems as if DA is trying to maintain the results of the previous election, but overall, ANC has surpassed the 5 million votes, DA has surpassed the 2.6 million votes, MK has surpassed the 1.5 million votes, and EFF is at 1.1 million votes so far. Last time, they had around 1.8 million in the last election. This time around, EFF is not performing so well. So this is the live updates. This is what is happening at this point in time. And we decided to just give you this quick update at 81.5%. And we'll come at 9 p.m. So be prepared to come at 9 p.m. Make sure that you have subscribed. Make sure that you have turned on the notification bell, so that at 9 p.m. you will be able to see this live program. If at 9 p.m. you don't see the notification, please come to Africa and Beyond Television Network, Africa and Beyond TV, and you'll be able to see the update. We'll be live there. Find our live program. You'll be able to see us live. We'll be giving you an updated list or of this election. We'll be giving you an update at 9 p.m. tonight. So we are going to be live there, and we are going to be giving you a very updated live stream about the events in the South African election. So this is it. This is that short update which we have for you at this point in time. Remember, ANC is going down at 41.37% from 41.5%. They've gone down so far. MK is gaining and is now at 13.06%, which is a sign that the MK is doing well. There is a possibility that the MK will even go to around 18% of the total vote, there is a great possibility that the MK will go to such levels, because that is the rumor. So people are saying there are some results which are supposed to come, which may boost the MK and the EFF. And we are going to watch and see. Remember, we are at 81.5% of the total vote, and 58% was the voter turnout so far. We'll see if there is going to be an updated result about that. So it is what it is. We'll continue to watch and see. Don't forget to like, to subscribe, and to share this video to as many people as possible. Let us meet at 9 p.m.